classify cyclopentadienyl cation as aromatic, antiaromatic, or nonaromatic? Assuming planar. All right, so cyclopentadienyl cation would have two pairs of electrons in the ring, making it antiaromatic if it is indeed planar. Because it only has two pairs of electrons in that ring.